This review focuses on recent studies of using plasma technologies in agriculture to increase food production and reduce pesticide usage, examining key achievements and obstacles to implementation, different types of plasma sources, and their advantages and limitations, as well as the efficiency of producing plasma-activated liquids.
This article was authored by Evgeny M. Konchekov, Namik Gusein-zade, Dmitriy E. Burmistrov, and others.